How do I know what my GPU is? Well, it's very easy. I'll show you the steps. Go to Start menu, right click. Now in Windows PowerShell as admin. Yes. We need type dxdiag. This shows the DirectX diagnostic tool. In this section, we see the system hardware specification of this PC. We need to go to display. In display, we check the name, and this is the device of your GPU. In my case, is Radeon RX 500 HG series. It's all is very, very easy. So, see you later, guys.